टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रंगे कुट्टा मेथड सेकंड ऑर्डर. ओके, हियर ही हैज गिवन वाई डैश प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू जीरो. फाइंड वाई ऑफ 0.1 एंड वाई ऑफ 0.2 यूजिंग आर के मेथड सेकंड ऑर्डर व्हेन वाई ऑफ 0 इज इक्वल टू 1. ओके, आर के मेथड सेकंड ऑर्डर. द फॉर्मूला इज y1 इज इक्वल टू y0 प्लस k1 प्लस k2 बाई 2, वेर k1 इज इक्वल टू h इंटू एफ ऑफ x0 y0 एंड k2 इज इक्वल टू h इंटू एफ ऑफ x0 प्लस h प्लस y0 प्लस k1. ओके, सो वी रिक्वायर द k1 k2 वैल्यूज, देन यू हैव टू सब्स्टिट्यूट इन द इक्वेशन. Therefore, y dash is equal to y dash plus y is equal to 0 he has given. That means y dash is equal to minus y. That implies f of xy is equal to minus y he has given. And given y of 0 is equal to 1. Y of 0 is equal to 1 means x0 is equal to 0 and y0 is equal to 1. We have to find out first which value y of 0.1. Therefore, h you have to consider as the 0.1. Therefore, x1 will become 0.1 and y of 0.1 is equal to how much. Okay, next what you have to do is the k1 value you have to find out. K1 is equal to h into f of x0 y0. x0 is 0, y0 is 1 and h is equal to 0.1. Substitute the values in this one. That is nothing but k1 is equal to 0.1 into f of 0, 1. The function value is nothing but, function is what it says, minus y. In place of y we have the 1, therefore minus 1. That is nothing but minus 0.1. So k1 is equal to minus 0.1. k2 is nothing but h into f of x0 h plus h y0 plus k1. Therefore h is 0.1 into f of x0 is 0. H is 0.1. y0 is 1, k1 is minus 0.1. If you simplify, you are going to get it as the minus 0.09, minus 0.09 k2 value. You know the k1 value, you know the k2 value. Just you substitute these k1 k2 values in the RK method second order. y1 is equal to y0 1 plus half into k1 is minus 0.1, k1 is minus 0.1. And k2 is minus 0.09. If you add these values and simplify, you are going to get as 0.905. That means y of 0.1 is 0.905. Y of 0.1 is 0.905. Again, you have to find out y of 0.2. Next, you have to go for the continuation and you have to get it as the 0.2. How will you do that one? Okay, for that one, what you have to do is that already we have this concept. The extension of this concept I am writing here. x1 is equal to 0.1. x1 0.1. y of 0.1. How much? 0.905. I am writing here. We have to find out y of 0.2. Therefore, h is equal to 0.1. You consider 0.1 plus 0.1. That means x2 becomes 0.2. y of 0.2 is question mark. Next, what you have to do is this formula is the same, this one, but this k1 k2 formula will be replaced with x0 with x0 y0 by x1 y1. Just simple, replace x0 y0 with x1 y1, you will get the k1 k2 new equations. Just to substitute the required values, you will get the k1 is equal to minus 0.0905, k2 is minus 0.08145. Therefore, y2 is equal to formula is this one. Substitute the values and simplify that one. You are going to get as y of 0.2 is 0.819025. This is the way to find out the RK method second order. Okay, thank you.